So a rematch from winner's quarters. Dark looked like he was going to take it away, seal up his victory, and GT had the amazing comeback victory. So Dark running it back with the dong, hoping not to have his back cummed on again. Oh, getting caught in up tilts. I think we'll see less attempts at donkey punches from Dark Horse this time around. Oh, down air spike to clap. It's a DK standard. Gets grabbed. Oh, he misses the tech chase on the punch. Good recovery, but GT avoiding the down air. Cool. Gets the back air. Oh, he just holds onto the ledge. Nothing he needed to do there.
Monday's a good day for Smash. Oh, pokes him with that back air. Doesn't go for the down tilt. Maybe afraid of that up air on the ledge hop. GT doesn't have the perfect timing on those up airs yet, though. So I feel like he's... There we go. Gets the down tilt. Misses the dunk, but GT misses the ledge. And we're all tied up. Oh, he lands that aerial right in front of him. Perfect for Dark to get a grab. An air, and yes, he gets back air. Nice movement from DC. Dark Horse makes it back. Gets the down air. Oh, he can't get the punch. Goes for another down air. Oh, he misses the read on that one. Gets him off stage. Up tilt in air. Alright, here we go. Down air, pop up the clap again. Dark Horse ties it up. Again, landing an aerial right in front of him. Easy for DK to get a grab off that. Oh, he gets the ledge canceled, but immediately up B's into an unsafe spot. The down P, it looks like Dark Horse did that a little too late. GT's able to get a shield.
A little ambitious with that up air.
Gets caught into that up tilt. And we're looking at... last stock for Dark Horse here in the first game. Oh, how did that not hit? Just barely missed that down air. GT's got him off stage. Dark Horse makes the recovery. And that air pokes through, up air pokes through the platform. And Dark's got him off stage. Oh, the down air missed again. And GT makes it back. Oh, little goes for the butt. A little dangerous there. Misses the forward air barely, and GT is going to close out game one. Seeing the Falcon come out. GT not as strong at this matchup as the DK matchup. Standard. Yeah. And alright, so GT gets a grab. Dark Horse gets the FB. Oh, but he doesn't have to get further into the stage. Up air. Yeah, standard. GT helps save him, but he gets caught by the reverse up air. And GT misses the edge guard. Dark takes it back and then just gets back aired. They're already down a minute and a half. Oh, it gets spiked on his ledge hop. That's what happens when you don't protect yourself with an up air. And GT gets two forward throws. Misses the edge guard. I think he was going for an up air there. I don't know if there would be enough knockback on the up air to keep Falcon off stage. Oh, he mixes up the B standard by throwing out a down air afterwards to adjust for DI. In this episode of Shears Plays Different Characters, this is the new most broken move in the game. Oh, how did all those aerials miss? Oh, he gets him with the second hit of the forward air. Wow, what a decisive four stock. Honest. Like, weren't they saying that during Beast? It's like, Fox is the most honest character, blah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh. The Dark went back to DK. Because of the fear. Oh, hey Fizdel. He's been a watcher of our stream for a long time, I think. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. You and Fizdel have been around for a while. Oh. Oh, he gets the butt? So we're all tied up here. GT looks like he could take this though. Oh, good chases. It's all over this gong. I can see the saliva. He throws him off stage, doesn't get anything. Yeah, that was the joke. Oh, and the butt clanks with I don't know what. That rhymed. Is he gonna? Oh, I thought he was gonna throw out a down air to catch the get up. Oh, he catches him on the zip. He needs one.
He takes two down airs to get in for a grab.
Oh wow, it was a little late on that down tilt. GT came up with the up air and made it back on stage. Let's see, what can he do? Up B very high! GT's got nothing for it. Oh, the Illuminati in the middle of the tree. Whose side is it on? GT gets the back throw. The up air. Oh, Daniel just like... Oh, nice up B! And he gets him with the back air that shouldn't have worked. GT, protect your ledge hops with up air! Come on! And Dark Horse takes the lead for the first time as DK this set, I think. Oh, he pivots and catches him out of that jump. That's what happens when you don't shield jump, too. He's got him off stage. Oh! Nowhere near that punch. It's coming down to the wire. You got both these guys at... Both these guys at two stocks. Game three. This could be it. Oh! Up there into punch! Ah, that was nice. That was really nice. GT on his tournament stock here. He beat this Dong in winner's side, but Dark looking to rectify that in losers. Oh, it's Dark! Dark Horse punishes. Just back here, walk off the stage. And we get last stock like that. We'll see. GT! Oh, just running off. Oh, he missed the grab. See if he can get back. Oh, he goes over the back air. Gets onto the platform. And he upbeats the grab. Dark might... Wow. So many opportunities for GT. He hasn't been able to close it out yet. Daniel jerking off watching this. Yeah. Oh, it's on the top platform. I think an up smash might have done it there. Dark ops low. Gets knocked back off the stage. Oh, he gets the upbeat. He makes it back. How is he still alive? How? Oh, and he missed the grab. Whew. Yeah, there's only two and a half minutes left. Just time him out. Oh, he gets him with the forward air. Oh, he back throws him. See if he's going to get a punish. And he gets the top plat read to finish it. Wow. So, it looked like Dark was going to lose that game following that SD, but wow, he really closed that one out.